Water. So is that a mirage? Or is that a man ahead?
What man is that?
What is that?
What manner of man are you, sir, my lord? Babe, you have water. We're thirsty. We've been traveling for days.
Get up, son. Not kneel. Thus says the Lord, you've been chosen to... Thus says Yahuwah, you've been chosen to...
Chosen to locate the Decalogue stone?
The poor sinner!
You've been chosen, my son. Locate the stone, babe.
Say of Yahuwah, it has been prophesied that there was a stone that dates back to the time of Solomon. How will we find the stone?
Follow the road.
So it was, the true disciples of Christ, the men of the Lord, begin their journey in search of the Decalogue stone, which leads them just outside of Los Lunas, New Mexico, a stone that dates back over 3,000 years during the time of King Solomon. The Los Lunas Decalogue stone is a large boulder on the side of Hidden Mountain near Los Lunas, New Mexico, about 35 miles south of Albuquerque, that bears a non-line inscription carved into a flat panel. This stone is also known as the Los Lunas Mystery Stone or the Commandment Rock. With no pre-planned out map to locate the stone, the men of the Lord was actually being led by the Ruach HaKodesh to locate the Decalogue stone, and the angel of the Lord guiding them across the desert terrain. So it was. So it is, they continued their journey to push across the desert of Los Lunas, New Mexico, in search of the Decalogue stone, being led by the Ruach HaKodesh. The Most High blessed his men.
The Spirit has led
the
angel
of the Lord appears a second time.
That says the Lord.
Directing them to the Decalogue stone. A stone that it dates back to the time of King Solomon.
I see something.
Over 3,000 years ago.
I see something. Paleo.
Ho, ho, ho. The ancient Hebrew, our language. Come.
Follow the path.
Praise to the Most High.
All praises to the Most High. Oh.
We made it. Yeah, paid it, paid it. The Most High.
Praise be the Most High.
Abanawa, Shabbat Shemayim, transliteration, our Father.
Abanawa, Shabbat Shemayim, I'm calling out to you, how are we crying? Turn more from seeing we living in anguish, in the gangster of the language. Abanawa, Shabbat Shemayim, I'm calling out to you, how are we crying?
Thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth just the same. YHWH, four letters found in Dead Sea Scroll caves. Romans 10:13, whoever so calls on that name, the same shall be saved. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our debts as we forgive these debtors. Stultifying us creditors, Esau playing editor, defacing artifacts, showing true Jews had melanin. Finna call Chris Hansen in to catch these spiritual predators who pervert depictions of the Son of Man's skin. But let the dust settle in and await for Yahweh Shai to crack that dome as the sweetest metronome to hear that so far from the sky. Praying for forgiveness of sin, ain't no retry. I'm praying that that gulf in the end isn't so far between you and I. I'm praying for 12 tribes to combine under the commandments of the Most High as I face the east and say his prayer every sunrise.
Abba, now what's your body, Shemayah? I'm calling out to you, how are we crying? Turn more from seeing we living in anguish. In the gates, the rough, the language. Abba, now what's your body, Shemayah? I'm calling out to you, how are we crying? Turn more from seeing we living in anguish. In the gates, the rough, the language.
But now it's Shabbat Shemaya. My heart is crying. Israelites are dying. Damn. In sin, fasting and praying. This horrific rules of Agagites will end. Time's prophecy. A T-girl waves a cock at me. An atrocity. I rebuke them for hate speech. They wanna lock up me. There ain't no way Satan's stopping me for dropping these bombs of truth. Got chosen people worshiping Zeus. Calling him Jesus. He's really Cesare Bozier. I prophesy, but two-thirds of the chosen seed can't hear. Only fan hoes, ballers, and pimps of the year. Fly guy. Benjamin be on that. I and I. Worshipping Jai. Selassie I. Molly got rosters high. I chant Kwam Yasha Allah. They kill for that. Popeye's chicken. Birds fly up. Try to holler. Leg, leg, arm, head. That spells Allah. Hebrew word for power. Yeshua will bring destruction in that final hour. Revelations 19:11. The sky is cracked by that woolly hair black. When West call Yahweh Shah. Sit in my face, I see death in my eye. Complain about Esau, mostly murdered by my own con. Con.
Abba, now what's your body, Shemayah? I'm calling out to you, how are we crying? Turn more from seeing we living in anguish. In the gates, the rough, the language. Abba, now what's your body, Shemayah? I'm calling out to you, how are we crying? Turn more from seeing we living in anguish. In the gates, the rough, the language.
Massive killing, they murdered Gad on Thanksgiving. Jod Turkey. Really illin', this is spiritual healing. Broke our bones, took our thrones, burned our homes. A spiritual man, even if they murked me, I'll live forever. Yours, baby. Akim betrayed me. Sex and Edomite lady gave him HIV and herpes. Rejected Israelite sisters. That's called judgment, little mister. Not trying to dish ya, but uplift ya with the Ruach. If you knew what I just said, the Holy Spirit would really move ya. But instead, it reprove ya. You a sucker like a hooker. You blew it, lollipop, and I knew.